Dr. Payal Kohli is an infectious disease expert and cardiologist. She says three things need to take place before social distancing restrictions can be lifted. She refers to them as the three T's: testing, tracing, and treatment.
If we did widespread testing and found out who had already developed immunity to the virus with antibody testing, we could then selectively release those individuals first to go back to their lives. Because once you've had the virus and developed an antibody against it, we believe that you're not a risk to yourself anymore because you already have immunity to it, and you're not a risk to others. So without having some sort of a way to trace contacts of positive cases, it's going to be very hard for us to know, again, who we can release back into society from social distancing. It's going to be really critical for us to get that vaccine, which is still about a year away, before we can go back to life as we knew it. But in the short term, it's important for us to at least have a few treatments that are relatively effective so that as we release the social distancing, if there are more cases of this COVID-19 that resurge, then we're prepared to handle them.
Dr. Kohli says if we lift social distancing restrictions too soon, the ramifications could be more death due to hospitals not being prepared for a surge of cases, along with widespread infection. So the million-dollar question here is, when can we start to see things go back to normal?
When Dr. Fauci was asked this question, he categorically said that our life as we knew it pre-coronavirus until we have a vaccine is probably over.
But she says there is hope, as states like Washington and California are making major strides in flattening the curve.
I think by the summer, we could be optimistic that some of us could start to go back to our lives and that maybe we could have some sort of a new normal in the sense that we're still socially distancing, which is going to be critical until we have a vaccine, but we may be able to resume semblance of going to work and doing recreational activities.
Amanda Rolle, Crem 2 News.